Assalamu alaikum. In this video, how to put a photo in an ellipse in Photoshop. Let's begin. Click the selection tool, right click on your mouse, click elliptical marquee tool, then hold shift, click and drag it. Move for fixes, middle, again hold shift, click and drag it. Do not hold shift for custom size. Then create clipping mask, click and drag it for another. Press Ctrl T on your keyboard, hold shift, click and drag it. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.